golf, we have such a busy calendar that very rarely you just prepare a single event. We have almost a non-stop schedule where we have very little off-season time to prepare tournaments. Normally, my regular preparation for events is I travel on the Mondays. Tuesday, I walk around the course and have a practice round. Wednesday, I'll have another round in the pro-am. And then from Thursday to Sunday, I compete. I normally arrive to the golf course about 2 hours before my tee time. I like to have an hour and a half for my practice, which I divide three ways. One is for my short game, pretty much is chipping and bunker play around the green. One third, which would be another half an hour, for my long game. I want to know the distance that I have to any particular ridge or slope or severe slope that there is on the green to play for that. Also want to be aware of the hazards placed around the course. Once I've gathered all that information, I decide which type of shot I want to hit and which club I'm going to use for it, yes. For my putting, we're studying the slopes on the green, and then we're visualizing our ball rolling through the green, trying to guess how much the ball's gonna be affected by the slope and which direction is gonna travel, and see if we can judge that properly. And then I'll probably do another golf practice, which again I divide three ways, just about 20, 25 minutes on each of the same three sectors. I will do my preparation the same way I do for any other tournament. I mean, I'm already giving it a few extra days, but once I'm there and the week starts, I will do my normal practice regime, which is what works for me, and I don't want to change that.